Let me make sure that you can see us.
Sorry about the big boy. This is a remix edition. So we have a few things that's happening. Number one, we're gonna get to know one of these lovely ladies.
Or
me. Or number, and number two, you get a little video. And number three, we're gonna do shout outs verbally because it's been a while. So drum roll, please.
All right, who's it gonna be? To get to know.
I hope it's not me.
I hope it's not me.
Sarah!
Yay! You literally said
awesome.
First, take me out.
I said it.
All right, so we're gonna pull a question for her, and she has to answer it.
Why all answer the same question? Like, why not one person?
You have
why
to
not
answer all
of you? I'll ask the first one. Uh-huh. I hope it's one of mine. Bailey's nibbling on my beanie.
Girl.
This is the thing.
No.
What is your favorite thing to do?
My favorite thing to do, other than teach PE, would have to be anything active. So going to the beach or on a hike. Actually, it doesn't have to be active. Eating pizza, watching a movie.
That's active. You're taking the piece.
Yeah. So I'd say going on hikes or going to the beach.
Okay.
Well done. One down.
Laura, another question.
Okay.
You're going to love this one.
Oh!
Would you rather poop or diarrhea?
Would I rather poop or diarrhea?
Good one, please.
I think I would rather poop. Is this like poop my pants or like just poop in
like
general?
Like poop your pants.
Yeah, oh! I'd rather poop my pants than diarrhea my pants.
Okay. Well done.
All right. And so, okay. This one is, what is your spirit animal? Best represents your personality.
Spirit animal. I love monkeys and lions. So if you combine the two.
Oh.
Monkey lion?
Monkey lion.
Wow.
That's not me, but. How that would like go together.
Yeah.
That's aggressive.
So the monkey, the face, and then the lion, the tail, and the body.
Okay. We'll call it a lion key.
Yeah.
Lion king monkey.
I love it.
You ready for your next question?
Oh my, I don't know.
Have you pooped today? How many times?
Yes! This really tells more about the people asking the questions, but.
I have pooped today, and on, I believe, two separate occasions.
Good.
But the day is not over, so ask
me
again later.
Let's not call it quits.
We're about to have hot chocolate, so it's about to be 3 times.
Okay. I'll leave that one for you.
No, can I just read it?
Sure.
What?
You like this one. What's your favorite cookie?
Can I say two?
Yep.
Chocolate chip and snickerdoodle are my two faves.
Okay. Would you rather poop every time you laugh or lost hair every time you eat?
What? Poop every time I laughed or lost hair?
Yeah.
Every time I ate?
Yeah. Wow.
That was a good one, Jay.
That, like, is it like uncontrollable poop or just like?
I mean, like, you better be near a bathroom.
Yeah, you last one.
I think I'd rather laugh. Poop every time I laugh.
Okay, good.
Because, like, you can be like, no, I'm not going to laugh right now. But, like, if you're eating,
right.
You would just be home.
Right.
Teach me to read one.
Do you have any
special talent, if so,
share them with us or show us.
Do I have any special talents? If so, show you. I can whistle like a number of different ways.
Oh,
let's hear it.
First one, that's whistling out. Second one. Never mind, I can't do it anymore. Second one.
Oh.
Third one. I used to be able to do it. Is that four?
Bo is highly concerned.
Okay.
Only Bo can
four times.
Now. Awesome.
We'll stop with that.
What is your testimony? When did you become a Christian?
Well, we grew up in a Christian Christian home, so we've been going to church all of our lives. But I would say in junior high, I was on a winter Christian camp, and the speaker just spoke, and I was drawn, and I wanted to make my relationship with God my own. So I'd say that's when it became real. I mean, I could go deep, but I'm not going to go deep.
That's all for time. Another day.
That's for another time.
We talk too much about poop to go deep.
Too much poop talk.
All right. Well, this is the Christmas decorating video. But really quick, we do want to shout out a few people because you've been faithful. So, anyone want to shout out one?
Josh Kerfis. Thanks. Woo!
Thank you, Uncle.
Jared Matthews.
Woo!
Brittany D.
Brittany!
Thank you!
Is that it? I don't know. We maybe should
we'll get
have
back
looked.
To you on the
we'll
rest
we'll
of,
finish yeah. up later. But stay tuned.
John Dudley.
John!
He was kind of forced to, though. But
you were forced. We'll see you hanging the tinsel and trimming the tree.
Thanks for watching!
Oh!
You just got preached!
That is rough.
I almost couldn't breathe for a split second.
Oh!
All right, Teeth, you're my shield. Teeth, my shield!
Is this your idea or your idea?
No! Why?
No. Are you gonna do it to Bo?
I'm sorry about it.
Keep her white.
This is gonna start a dog fight right now. Or a sister fight. You might want to get this going.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. And glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in
it. A little springy up there from the start.
Stand right here, okay? I'm gonna do the rest of the work.
Is this for YouTube Live?
Yes. YouTube Live. Are we gonna reach?
So big! Oh, yeah.
Oh, you're too short!
There's this one.
Long black
bill.
He's coming. Is
this
stuff
ready? Drop two. Don't drop her.
Alright, you ready?
Just hang on, Trent. Squeeze.
Here we go.
Still too short.
Go up one more step.
One
more.
One
more. That's not a step.
You can do it.
Okay.
You so close.
Did we get it?
No.
No.
Almost.
It's got to go on top of that.
Push it down.
She's trying.
She's trying.
That's not the top.
Hey, it's good for pictures. We can always fix it later, right?
This is the thing
yes.
right here.
Can't you go up to the top? Throw it as hard as you can.
The star is tilting.
It's not in there.
Wait, reach as high as you can reach.
If you
just
can
reach
top
your arm.
Angel Bear just kind of in front of the star somewhere.
That's hard work.
Oh, that looks like
oh,
a good
yeah.
Right.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh. Kick him back. I'm
yeah, lay him on his
tree.
Back a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey. Hey. Well done,
thank you.
Yay.
And he's got blue buns. I love that.
Well done.
Good job,
T. Warm up there.
Christmas
half of my life.
Dijon Higgins, my little brother. He has something special in store for you.
Yeah, what you guys are going to want to do is smash that subscribe button located right here. That's it.
That's it.
See, we don't know how to pop things in the video, so we're not going to be able to click there.
What is that?
Well, you're going to have to work with what you got.
Smash this button right here.
It's right here. Now it's floating over here. And now it's floating down here. And now it's back over here.
The prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be.